Here's a tomato bush. It's getting a little late in the season, so it's got plenty of tomatoes. As you can see here.